flight schedule still the same?
Yes.
That's bad.
Okay, we'll meet you at the airport. I love you.
I love you too.
Woo! Good night!
Excuse me, Mr. Amra L. Ibrahim?
Yes?
Sir, we have an emergency message for
you. What is it? Is this my wife?
Is she all right?
Where is he?
I don't know.
What do you want to do? We can't hold him here.
Put him on a plane. So who do we have over there?
Douglas Freeman.
You think he can do this?
So you're staying to observe. The work we do is sacred. We save lives.
No one has told me why I'm here or what I've done. This is crazy!
My guy at INS assures me that Anwar never entered the United States.
He spent $70 during his flight. He was on that plane, Alan.
For years, NSA has been tracking calls from your guy, El Ibrahim.
CIA calls it rendition. Basically, the government has authorized the transfer of anyone they think might be a terrorist to prisons outside of the U.S.
Prison.
Explain the phone calls and we can all get out of here.
I can't.
Explain the phone calls.
What if the press were to get a hold of this dedicated family man just squirreled away to God knows where?
He's not giving us any answers. It's not working.
This is my interrogation. You observe nothing more.
I need someone to look me in the eye and tell me exactly what it is they say he's done.
If we're gonna get into a fight about rendition, it's gotta be a watertight case, and this ain't it. Back off!
There are 7,000 people in central London alive tonight because of information we elicited just this way.
Please! Please don't walk away from me. You have my husband.